Hey guys, my name is Riya and welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing well. So I know I have been MIA on my channel for the longest time now. It's only because I was moving to a new place, and moving to a new place might sound really exciting, but it involves a lot of work. It's a really hectic thing to do because you've got to pack and then you've got to move things around and then unpack and then keep all the things back in place. So it involves a lot of energy, time and hard work, and I have had restless nights because of all of this moving thing. So yes, finally I'm done with it after 15 long days, and here I am filming videos for y'all. So since I was MIA on my channel for so long, I decided to do a festive theme on my channel. So starting from today, you're gonna be seeing a lot of me. You're gonna be seeing me for 30 days straight. So from the 10th of October to the 10th of November, I'm gonna be having this festive month on my channel, wherein I'm gonna be posting videos every single day. So I hope you guys are excited for that as much as I am, and you're gonna be seeing a lot of helpful content on my channel, so stay tuned for that. Now coming to today's video, so all this moving and packing really caught me up, and there were times when I wouldn't even have the time to use a face wash once throughout the day, and there was just so much of dirt and dust lying around which was thick to my skin, and I wouldn't even wash my face once because there was just no time to do that. So that is when my skin started breaking out really badly, as you can see, and even on this side and also on my forehead, but it's become a lot better now ever since I started using all these vitamin C products. Now I'm not gonna lie, all of these products were sent to me by Saint Botanica, and they are so effective in cleaning your skin thoroughly and providing you with that instant glow on your skin, which is like so necessary for this festive season that's going on, especially for these Navratris, because you wanna glow all those 9 days, right? You wanna look super glowy and super bright when you go out to play Garba, and all of these products are gonna come really handy to provide you with that instant glow. So to start off, I'm gonna cleanse my skin with Saint Botanica Vitamin C Face Wash. Ideally, you should be doing any skincare routine in the washroom, but since I'm doing it here in front of the camera, I'm just gonna spray some water all over my face. And now take a tiny bit of the Vitamin C Face Wash. Just that much, and now massage it all over my face. This is an antioxidant rich vitamin C face wash which is infused with natural extracts of lemon peel, turmeric, neem and Kashmiri saffron. This retails for ₹899 for 200 ml of product, and the expiry of this is 24 months. This is free from mineral oil, silicone, paraben and sulfate, and also a lot of other harmful chemicals. So this is like really good for your skin. So now I'll just wash my face. So my skin has been cleaned completely with the help of the face wash, and you must notice an instant glow in my skin already, because vitamin C face wash really helps to bring an instant glow and instant brightness on your skin. So I really love that about this face wash. Now moving on to the second step of the skincare routine, which is applying a scrub. I'm going to be using Saint Botanica Vitamin C, E and Hyaluronic Acid Brightening Face Scrub, and I love the packaging of their products. It's like really luxurious. So that is how the scrub looks like. Okay, and it smells so good. It smells exactly like lemon and oranges and all of those vitamin C fruits that you get in the market. So I really love the smell of it. So I tied my hair with this headband to keep away the hair from my face. Now I'm just gonna take a little bit of the scrub and start scrubbing my face. Also, this scrub is super gentle on your skin. The particles in this contain walnut shells, so it's really gentle and really soft on your skin. It's not gonna irritate your skin at all. Even if you have acne prone sensitive skin, you can still use this. Like you can see, I have active acne on my face and I'm still using it. It's really gentle. This scrub contains vitamin C, hyaluronic acid, silk protein and shea butter, walnut shell particles, vitamin B3, vitamin E and pure and natural oils, and it is again free from paraben, silicone, mineral oil and sulfates, and it is not tested on animals at all. The MRP of this is ₹799 for 50 grams of product. Okay, so I'm done scrubbing my skin. I'm just gonna wash it off and then come back. So I've washed my face, and after each step you start noticing that the glow just keeps on increasing. It's because of the vitamin C that's present in these products. These are like so good. And moving on to the next step, that is using a face mask. I'm going to be using Saint Botanica Vitamin C, E and Hyaluronic Acid Brightening Face Mask. And the packaging is pretty much same as that of the scrub. So let me show you how this looks on the inside. Okay, that is how it looks like. And again, it smells exactly like vitamin C. So I'm just going to take a generous amount of it and then start applying it all over my face. This mask contains vitamin C, hyaluronic acid, vitamin B3, vitamin E, zinc oxide, pure oils like sweet almond oil, sunflower oil, cypress oils, and natural extracts from green tea, lemon peel, and turmeric. This is again not tested on animals, and it is free from parabens, silicone, mineral oil, and sulfate. This product retails for ₹899 for 50 grams of product, and it's a super luxurious product. Okay, I'm just gonna let the scrub dry for a few minutes, and the consistency of the scrub is like perfect. It's not too thick, it's not too thin, so that's why it just takes like 10 to 12 minutes to dry completely on your face. So it's like really time saving as well. Also, when you apply it all over your face, you get that really nice spa like feeling, a spa wherein you're using vitamin C products, because it just smells exactly like that. And I just love the smell of it. It just smells so natural, nothing perfumey, nothing scenty. The smell is really nice. So I'll just see you after like 10 to 12 minutes. Okay, so the mask has dried on my skin, as you can see, and my skin does not feel tight at all, or it does not feel dried at all. So this mask is not gonna dry out your skin if you have originally dry skin. So even dry skin people can use this mask. It's super good, it's super lightweight, you don't feel like you've applied something on your face, and it's not tight at all. You can talk, you can laugh, you can do anything that you want. So I'm just gonna wash it off and then show you the results. So I've washed my face, and it just feels so much more brightened up, as you can see. In the starting of the video, you must have noticed that my skin looks really dull, but right now it just looks so much more brightened up. I'm gonna insert a picture right here of the before and after so that you can see visible results that these vitamin C products have given my skin. Now, ideally, after using a face mask, you need to use either a face toner or a face mist. I'm gonna be using a face mist today. This is again my Saint Botanica. This is your vitamin C face mist, and this also contains vitamin B3. And your face mist is used to bring back all of the hydration onto your face, which the face mask generally tends to remove. This face mask hasn't really dried out my skin at all, but still I'm going to be using this face mist to kind of refresh and hydrate my skin. It comes with a spray like mechanism, so you can directly spray it all over your face. And then just pat it all over your skin. This contains pure and natural extracts of witch hazel, lemon peel, aloe vera, turmeric, and sandalwood. And it retails for ₹799 for 120 ml. After patting it into your skin, just let it dry naturally, or just let it evaporate. And then you can go ahead with your moisturizing step. And now, as the last step of this vitamin C skincare routine, I'm going to be using a vitamin C serum, without which this routine would have been completely incomplete. If that makes any sense. So I kind of saved the packaging of this one because it comes in a glass like packaging, so I need to protect it with this box. So this is Saint Botanica Vitamin C 20% E and Hyaluronic Acid Professional Facial Serum, and this is really expensive, you guys. This retails for ₹1,799 for 20 ml. But it's worth every single penny because it not only hydrates your skin, but it also provides a glow from within. And if you use it regularly, like religiously, continuously, every single day, then it's gonna even out your complexion and reduce pigmentation on your skin, reduce your acne marks and everything, because it contains vitamin C, vitamin E and hyaluronic acid, which are known to even out your complexion and give you that glow from within. So I'm gonna be using this on my skin. That is how the packaging looks like. It comes with a dropper, so I'm just gonna drop it all over my face directly, just like that. And then spread it with my fingers. make sure you only pat it into your skin and don't rub it onto your skin, because patting it will make sure that your skin absorbs it completely. And I also forgot to mention that they have a vitamin C sunscreen which is suitable for all skin types. Even if you have acne prone skin, you can still use this, and it does not sweat as much as the other sunscreens do, and it gives you UVA and UVB protection. It contains SPF 30 PA triple plus, which is a really good amount of sun protection for an everyday purpose. Also, the best part is that it's mineral based and it is water resistant as well, so even if you sweat a little or if it's the rainy season, it's still gonna work really well on your skin. And the MRP of this is $7.99 for 120 ml. But let me mention that you can get all of these products on a discount on Amazon at all times. So keep a check on that. Now currently I'm not going to be heading out of the house, but I'm still going to use the sunscreen for the purpose of demonstration. So I'm just going to take a little bit of it. Just that much, and the consistency is pretty flowy. And just apply it all over my face. And I'm also going to show you how you can actually apply a sunscreen. So you've just got to apply it and just spread it evenly. Don't massage it into your skin, because it's not supposed to be absorbed by your skin, but it's just supposed to create an upper layer of sun protection on your skin. So just spread it evenly with really light hands, with very feathery motions of your hands. And keep spreading it until you don't see any sunscreen on your skin. So there you go, I'm done applying my sunscreen, and this is one really important step, especially after you are done with an entire skincare routine, because that is when your skin is completely clear and you don't want the sun to damage your skin. So always wear a sunscreen at all times actually, but especially after you've cleaned your skin completely. So with that, I come to an end of this vitamin C skincare routine, and as you can see, my skin is glowing. It's glowing like nobody's business. And I know I do have a few acne and acne marks going on my skin right now, but acne and acne marks, they just keep coming and going, but it's the glow that really stays. And with the help of all these Saint Botanica vitamin C products, you're gonna get that glow from within kind of thing, and it's just gonna stay on your skin for all 9 days of Navratri. So I highly recommend you use all of these products, all of these vitamin C products by Saint Botanica for this festive season, and just keep glowing like a star. So that was my video for today. I hope you enjoyed watching this and I hope you found it helpful. If you did, then please hit the like button and also subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Also, if you want to purchase any of these products, I'll leave them linked all down below so you can check them out. And also stay tuned for tomorrow's video, because I'm going to be posting videos continuously every single day for 30 days straight. So yes, stay tuned on my channel for that, because there is going to be a lot of helpful content for y'all. And yes, that's all about today's video. This is Shreya signing off. Goodbye.